Well, I'm a pediatrician who takes care of lots of teens and young adults who struggle with substances. Everything ranging from nicotine and alcohol right out to heroin, fentanyl, and stimulants. And so I see a lot of different things. And what's really important for teens to know is that overdose deaths more than doubled during the COVID pandemic. And actually, it turns out that now 3/4 of all overdose deaths in teenagers are caused by fentanyl. Fentanyl is a really highly potent opioid. In fact, you may have heard of heroin before. Fentanyl is 50 to 100 times more potent than heroin. What that means is that it's really easy to overdose on it, and a lot of teens are dying from it. One of the big issues is that pills that are being sold on the street right now and being passed around among friends often are fake pills. They're counterfeit pills that have been made in somebody's home using a pill press and involving fentanyl in their production. And so it's really a case of you don't know what you're actually getting when you take one of these pills. And so I, as a pediatrician, have lost a number of patients to counterfeit pills. I worry a lot about this as a pediatrician, and I urge you, if you or somebody you know is struggling with opioids, reach out to a trusted adult. What that trusted adult can do is help connect you to pediatricians like me or other health experts who can do a couple of really important things for you. One thing that I do as a pediatrician is I make sure that all teens and families who know somebody struggling with opioids have access to something called naloxone. Naloxone is a spray that goes up the nose and can reverse an opioid overdose. The second thing that's important to know about is that pediatricians like me can help get people into treatment if they're struggling with addiction. And so please reach out. It's what we're here for.